heck do I set up an appointment? What is it that I say to set up an appointment? All right, now let me uncomplicate this process for you real easy. A lot of the people that you're gonna be calling in the beginning, they are people that you know really, really well. For example, you're gonna call your brother, right? Make sure you call your brother. Make sure that you call your sister. Make sure you call your aunt, your uncle, your grandma, your grandpa, your best friend. If you were to get married, who would be in the wedding? Those are the people that you're gonna call right now, okay? First people you're gonna call. And you know what you're gonna tell them? Don't complicate this. Don't make this hard. You're gonna say, I'm coming over. You're gonna call up your brother and go, hey, bro, what's up, man? What are you doing? What do you got going tomorrow night? What do you got going tonight? Whatever, right? Always kind of think a little bit of an urgency to get things done. Can you help me out tonight? And he says, well, what is it? What are you doing, man? Hey, look, I started something new. I want to share with you what it is that I'm doing. I'm going to be bringing a trainer with me. So be prepared to make sure that you and your wife or your husband or whoever you're talking to, make sure that they're both there. Okay, make sure that your client, both of the decision makers are there at the appointment, and let them know, look, I can't get credit for the training if you're both not there at the appointment. And by the way, you always want to set up the appointments at the client's home. You don't ever want to set up an appointment at McDonald's or Starbucks or something like that. Look, this is how you make this business easy, is by keeping it simple. They're gonna ask you, right? They're probably gonna say, what is it? And you're gonna say, look, it's financial services. It's really too involved in to get into right now. I'll just share everything with you when we get there. Does that sound good? Because I'm not licensed right now. I don't know what the heck I'm doing yet. So just trust me. I'll see you there tomorrow night at 8 o'clock. And always give them like a 6 or an 8. Say, hey, brother, right? You wanna do it at 6 or 8? You wanna do it today or tomorrow? When you do an alternative choice, it allows them to pick when is right for them. Instead of saying yes or no, instead of saying, hey, would you set up an appointment with me tomorrow? And then they have to think, or you say, what time is better for you? Don't ask them that. Just give them a specific couple times, right? Is 6 better or is 8 better? And then whatever they pick, boom, you got an appointment, everything's great. So now, maybe you don't know them a little as well, right? So you say, I'm excited, I'm in training, I need your help, right? Will you give me your opinion, right? Maybe you can give me some referrals or something. You say something like that, just keep it simple. Is the weeknights better for you, or the weeknights or the weekends better for you? Give them an alternative choice. And you might say, hey, is 6 or 8 o'clock better for you? Same thing, they're gonna come back at you and say things like, what is it? And you're gonna say, look, it's really too involved to get into right now. It's just financial services. Don't worry. If you asked me for my help, right, I'd help you, right? That's all I'm asking you. I'm asking you for an hour of your life. You'd do that for me, wouldn't you? And then most of the time, when you keep it simple like that, now, let me tell you what most people do. Most people make the biggest mistake in the world. You know what they do? They say, I'm gonna come over and sell you some insurance. I'm gonna show you how to invest money. We're gonna get you out of debt. We're gonna recruit you into a world-class business opportunity. Don't do any of that. Stay clear of all that extra information. You don't wanna do that. What you wanna do is you wanna say, hey, look, I'm really excited right now. I'm in training. I need your opinion. Will you please help me? Right, I'm getting licensed with the state right now, and I gotta get on a lot of appointments so that way I know what I'm doing. I have to get trained. Good thing I got a great brother like you, because you're gonna help me with that training. Thank you so much. You're the best brother. You're the best aunt and uncle. And remember, I'm gonna be bringing my trainer with me, man. My credibility with my trainer is extremely important. Please don't stand me up. Please don't make me look bad, man. You wouldn't do that to me, would you, bro? Nah, I wouldn't do that to you. Okay, great. I'll see you tomorrow night at 8 o'clock. I appreciate you, man. You are the best of the best. And I promise you, I'll take you out to dinner sometime this week after you help me with my appointment. I promise, man. I love you. You're the best. And that, just keep it simple like that. If you do that, appointment setting is gonna be a breeze. You're gonna get trained. You're gonna know what to do. You're gonna know how to do it. And you're gonna change your life forever with Primerica. Do it now.